Hi guys, as you can see, I'm a little bit dressed up just now. I'm gonna be like this for this stream. And move the camera down a little. Oh, that's a bit better. But yeah, that was Smart Reaper today. I'm doing a nice little surprise for. I'm doing a nice little surprise for my partner. If I can remember what button it is to. Wait, okay, so that's on there. Why is that still on there? Right, so that's not still on there then. I got this one yesterday, so what's it playing at? Right, let's try this again, shall we? Yes, quit. Pressing all sorts there in the background. Let's try this one again, shall we, guys? My tie is a little bit skewed, but eh. B. Okay, so it's B. Right. And we're off. 746, 754. We'll pick this one. That's right, we were just about to go in here and see, witness this monstrosity, weren't we? Before we go in, let's see, are we fully healed? Yes. We want move down. Ah, that's right, we don't have ability spheres, do we? A little bit more mana for him. Nice one. Same for Waka. Nothing for Yuna yet. Oren can't move. Kimari can move though. Can move a fair bit actually. Kimari. Well, we'll pull them all the way from there, and we can pull them up this way. Let's actually put them down the right-hand side. Right, the power spheres. Okay, cool. Grabbing the mouse for no reason whatsoever. Actually, Yuna and that are all up here, and I nearly missed these two chests. Oi, not good. Serene Bracer. Mega Potion. That was close.
I'm a little nervous.
Just a little.
Anything could happen. Make sure you're ready for combat.
Go to Yuna.
Love Auron. Just go see Yuna.
Are you ready? Please hurry.
Please hurry. I was gonna say, where's Wacker? I want to see what he's got to say.
With them here. It's like Yevon authorizes this whole operation.
That's his reasoning. Okay.
Are you ready?
Oh,
please
fuck.
Hurry. Are you ready? Mr. Keenock, please.
Will Sin come?
Ah!
Sin always returns for its spawn. To make sure, we're going to encourage them to call out to it.
You won't have to. It'll come.
I remembered Auron telling me. Sin is my old man. Sin is Jekt.
Yep. Remember, guys, hydrate when you can. Maybe mute your mic when you do it. Sorry. I apologize for that big time. So, Tidus is gonna not attack. He's gonna... this. I remember how much trouble I had with this thing back when I first played it. Raka? Well, it's a minute reels. Why not? Not bad. Concentrate on the arms. The arms don't take much damage, okay.
That I can hit, eh?
Wee, Wacker's dead. Damn. I think just kind of targeted him non-stop. Wacker. I want to get rid of Wacker for Yuna so I can heal the other two. There we go. Yuna. Let's choose some thunder. So that would mean... water? Yeah. Ifri! Just such a badass Aeon. Honestly. Absolutely love him. The head's moving suspiciously again. Demi. There we go. The head starts moving and then it uses thunder. Missed. Nice. Well, the arms are about to be down in a second now if it's got his... If he gets to use it. Yeah. Love the sound effects for the Aeons. They're so good. Got the head as well. Nice. Yeah, seen that one coming. Damn. Actually, I'm gonna drop Lulu out for Oren. Yeah. Husky arms. Why can't I? Yeah. Sorry, Waka. Oh, I thought that was gonna kill him. Oh well. Oh, I already killed the head, didn't I? That's why. Dan left up left. SDXD. Yeah, man. Alright guys, I'm gonna be right back in a few minutes, okay? thought my other half was back home, but she's not quite yet. So we're gonna keep going. Attack the herd. Kill the herd. Keep going on. Yuna can heal. Wait, there's that counterattack. Lovely. Guy's not even at half health. There we go. That's a little bear. Oh, you're not dead. No. Oh, no, not eye drop. I think it's down on Yuna. Ah, that's right. That's why we need to kill arms. Kill yourself, girl. He needs to pass this again. That's not on dead at least. No, oh, I thought it was. Damn. Extreme overkill here, but still. Holy shit, no, what? That was extreme overkill. Need to get him to cast haste on Orin. Nice. Heal hot Orin. Early. There we go. Nice. First try, guys. Back when I first tried, when I first played this game on release, 20 plus a year ago, it took me about 6 hours or so to get past this. It was just, oh. And then we have a massive cutscene coming up here. Do you ever really learn what Sin actually is? Like, what kind of creature?
Look out!
Oh, Ah, that's right, you hit a shield off. Brutal. That's one way to do it. Just obliterate everybody. Oh yeah, that thing's back.
Stand back, Lady Yuna.
Yes.
I forgot about the Seymour bit. Seymour, black magic. Oi! No point using no blues. No shot? Yeah. That music. Love how he's just one-shotting anything that even looks something wrong. You know what? We're just gonna get you in a tata. Guys, I am gonna have to go away for a few minutes though. I'll be right back. I'm back. Kind of. 2 seconds, guys. 2 seconds. Anyway, where were we? That's right, we were killing things, weren't we? Yuna needs healing, so... Seymour. Distal ability. Okay, that's interesting. See what happens if I do the other attacks on it. Needs healing. I don't think Thunder's gonna heal it, is it? No, in fact, they killed it. Nice. Holy shit. Hypnosphere. Cool. We're at 10k plus on the cash now, too.
The others!
Forgot to unmute. I was saying the dentist is such a badass. He just swims up, swats everybody, like the nuisances they may be to him, and then just swims away. Yeah, there's no way I would have had enough time to do all of this on last night's stream. In the 20 odd minutes I had left. Yeah, that's right, I need to move my camera. This way, there we go. I'm a bit more centered now, that should be a bit better. And I'm just the front head and stuff just now, so if nice. Okay, we're back to being able to play now, so let's see. First things first. Let's see if we can level any of these folks up. Oh, we've got six ability spheres, that's good. Magic crate, finally, on Oren. Tidus. A little bit more magic defense, nice, cool. Yuna. Got 4 points. Over there. Learned ability Prey. I don't know what that actually does yet, but... And his defense increased by 4, cool. Quite a important little upgrade path just now, this. Lulu. With her here. Get her two more of the level 2. Level spells. Level 2 spells. Waka. Weep attack, because why not? Bring him down here. Nice. Some defense points for him. And a speed. Ooh. Ooh. Mari. We can get your scan. Which is good, because we need somebody to just have that, and we're done. Gonna use Yuna Lord to cure everybody. Okay. Nothing up there but sand and rock.
What's going on? Why?
Damn.
What? What's going on?
I love that shield ability that Sin has.
From me.
Everyone, stand back. I'll summon.
You won't hurt it.
Your powers are still too weak.
But I must do something.
You can't!
I had no idea what I was thinking when I ran after Sin that day. Before I knew what I was doing, there I was, chasing him down like a thief at market. Maybe I was angry. Maybe I wanted to go home. I kept thinking of Xanarkand and my old man.
I remember seeing this place, but I don't remember what happens here.
What?
They say you don't practice anymore. That you're gonna retire.
Let them talk. I'm still the best.
They say you're no good because you drink all the time.
I can quit drinking whenever I want.
Then do it now.
What did you say?
You just said you can't.
Tomorrow, maybe.
Why not today?
Why do today what you can leave for tomorrow? There he goes again, crying.
I thought I sensed my old man there. Somewhere. Or maybe it was just Sin's toxin playing tricks on my mind. How many died today? People die, and Yuna dances. When will she stop dancing? When will it stop? Yuna won't stop dancing. Not until Sin is gone. Those were my thoughts then, I think.
I see you're still here.
Huh?
Many stories ended here today. But yours goes on, I see.
What?
I wonder who voiced Thorin.
Sin had come and gone, but I remained here.
Yeah, see, that took 20-something minutes.
A swift retreat. Satisfied?
What do you mean?
Those who turned from Yevon died, while the faithful live on.
The past 10 years have changed you, I see.
Actually, I think that's a little too high on.
You do not look so well.
Let's
but now, more than ever, you must be the people's strength, their confidence.
Yeah. Yeah. That's
anyone
better.
Else would be expected to show their sorrow.
Yeah, that's much better.
But
isn't
you,
it? Not so high up
summoner,
in your face.
You are Spira's hope. Until Sin is defeated. You must not relent. Do you understand?
Yes. I understand.
Are you afraid? Yuna, take me as your pillar of strength. As Yuna Leska had her, Lord Zaon. Lady Yuna, until next we meet, farewell.
I'm gonna save again after that cutscene. Save. Right. I'm gonna leave you as with these Dossatons for a few minutes. Be right back, guys. But hey, I'm back. But now, thank you guys for being so patient. Normally I'm not dressed up like this, and normally I'm not up and down, but...
is checked.
My partner, Bev, has been having a really rough time lately, so I'm doing something nice. Feel him. Try and,
But that doesn't mean I believe
cheer it off
you.
Just a little bit, I say.
Sin is checked. He came here for you.
So he killed all those people just for a chance to see me?
That's what Sin does. He wanted to show that to you. Do you know why?
How am I supposed to know?
So you would kill him. As long as he is Sin, Jekt will keep killing. He wants you to stop him.
You gotta be kidding. How do you know all of this anyway? I'm not done talking to you. Don't you run away!
You're the one running.
I push in. Is there anything else we can get? No, because even though it says we go down that way, we can't. We can't even talk to them, guys. Such a somber moment.
Are you all right? Thank you. I will.
I made a bundle with the operation prices. But the way it turned out, they deserved a better deal.
What you got? No, we don't need any of that.
I guess the summoners are our own.
Hey, you two, hurry up.
She's awfully cheerful.
A sound.
Dark times. She must be. She must shine bright.
Huh?
Mari Fonso.
Now are dark times. Yuna tries hard.
We should help her then.
If we worry, she tries harder. Do not frown.
Oh, Kamari.
Don't worry, be happy.
Kamari, try too.
Smile, let me see.
Mm-hmm.
Sad.
Basically, like, that looked like he was growling at everything. Axe. Oh, wow. I've seen these guys before. Let's change you out, you know. Get Lulu. We can do some more attacks now, so they were fun there.
Don't look so shocked.
How much health has that thing got? I missed him. Nice.
Black magic. Let's try fire. Well, that killed it. Does haste have a certain amount of turns that last for, guys? Do we know this?
Go with the flow.
See ya.
Oh, that's right, we got your spear, didn't you? Equip. Mari. Hypnosphere. Spear. Nah. I thought it would have been better than that, but no. There are fiends here that petrify humans, you say. And poison, apparently. Well, let us land overdrive mode. What? I wonder if this will work. Yes! Cool. You just tie this. Ah, lovely. Counter attack. Brilliant. I hope the status effects disappear when we change. Nice, some Phoenix down. I hear a top wall. That's frost, so that's gonna be thunder. Oh, it's gonna be fire. What am I thinking?
Enough.
Auron took it out though.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Damn, I missed them. Enemies for Waka. They can even dodge counterattacks, okay. That's just weird. Let's switch Tidus out for Waka. Waka, we're gonna have you deal with that one. Missed. Damn it. Wow, we're getting everything off them. Well, not everything, but a lot. Why not? Okay, so you burn. That's the way it should be. Mega potion. Wow. Missed him that time, nice. I keep thinking haste is in skills for some reason, it's not. It's a spell. Oof. Why not, eh? Defense increase. Mana, and I think that's going to be accuracy, isn't it? Speed. Accuracy. Make a fireball. What have you done here? Yep. Lulu. And come to here. You can learn all three of these things, I believe. Yes. Now she's just got all level 2 spells. Cool.
Till Xanarkand.
Still a ways.
First down the moonflow to the Guado city of Guado Salam. Then we cross the Thunder Plains to the Temple of Makalania.
Oh, boy.
And before that, we get to pray at the temple in Jose.
Jose.
We
I love the way
can't
she says
just
that.
Skip all that. Can we, huh?
Oh.
Mm-mm. I have to pray to the faith in every temple in order to earn the final Aeon.
That's a summoner's training. She's gotta prepare mind and body, all just to get ready for the final summoning.
Must be tough, Yuna.
I'll be fine with you here.
Right then, let's see. What's this say? Oh, we can't go that way.
Hey, new guy.
Me?
Who else?
What can I do for you, boss?
Don't tell Yuna you know about Sin and Jekt.
Huh?
You know her. She would distance herself from you. We do not want that.
I see. I think. Yeah, but even if I did say something, no one believed me, you know?
Yuna would.
Ah, you have a point. Come to think of it, did I really have to know about Jekt? What about my feelings?
Better than you finding out at a critical moment, becoming emotional.
What? Me? Emotional?
Yep.
I heard you were quite the crybaby.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Maybe when I was a kid. Maybe even a little now. Just a little. Hey, I still don't buy your story, you hear?
Stamps feet on the ground.
Whoa!
Yuna, it is good to see you and your companions are well.
Yourselves as well, Captain. We were worried. Praise be to Yevon.
We escaped with our lives, but our troops were decimated.
Of all our chocobos, only this one made it.
We make pretty poor chocobo-mounted forces without chocobos.
We turned our backs on the teachings and cast away our faith. This is our just reward.
It's just you now, but don't worry, we're here for you.
So many died in vain. It was a mistake.
We should never have ignored the teachings.
Is that the Jose Temple?
Oh, I didn't realize I could build there.
Lightning Mushroom Rock. It only opens when a summoner is addressing the faith.
That means another summoner's already in there.
Another summoner?
What if it's Donna?
We have to hurry.
Right! In we go!
I remember back in the day, getting to this place felt like such a massive achievement after that boss battle. 4,000 gil. Lovely. Like that battle, I can't underestimate how hard that was as a 12-year-old trying to figure it out and getting absolutely nowhere. Wow, chat. Well, we're basically 9 hours into this now. Wow. Can I go in there? I can. Hello? My weapons, let's see what weapons I've got. Fencing saber, counter attack, strength plus 5. Rune rod, hyper ball, strength plus 5, that's an upgrade for Waka. Halberd, piercing and strength, nah. Shimmering blade. It's already got one of them on, but this one's stronger. Metal ring, nope. That music. We'll see what that's like, shall we? Alright, we're gonna, before we go in there, champ, we're gonna save again. Save.
Loser, he's...
Where is he?
I found him. He was torn in half. What do I do now? I can't do this. I'm going back to Bisset.
Bless him.
Loser,
So you're a champion of Yevon now, Braska?
It wasn't Donna.
I beg your pardon, but may I ask your name?
I am Summoner Yuna, from the Isle of Bisset.
As I thought. The daughter of Lord Braska. You have the look of your father.
We're gonna pause that right there, chat. I'll be back in a few minutes, okay?
And I'm back, chat. Sorry about the wait, guys.
My father, you knew him?
No, I have never met the man. Ah, my apologies. I am Isaru. I am a summoner, like you.
I'm Passe. Pleased to meet you.
I'm Passe.
And I'm Maroda. I'm guarding my big brother here.
Since I was a child, I've always looked up to Lord Braska. I wished I would someday become a high summoner like he was. You must have some of your father's talent in you. I believe you might someday defeat Sin.
I've been to bad guys, we're in the middle of the pack.
I'm not really. I've only just become a summoner.
Of course, I've no intention of losing either. So perhaps we should race to see who can defeat Sin first, no?
Oh, very well then. I accept your challenge.
Isaru!
Yuna, I beg your leave. Good luck to both of us.
Yes.
That's right, now our boy can go in here and not have anyone to kick off with him, can he?
It's so pretty.
Is he gonna say this for everyone?
It's so pretty.
He is, isn't he?
It's so pretty. It's so.
And he stops. Okay. Weird. Ignore me, just pinching your crap. Busy, 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 busy. Woo! Didn't see you sat there. Ether. And another chest. Mega Phoenix. Ooh, cool. That should be for a big party vibe or something like that. Alright, we're gonna keep that for then. Anyway, into the Cluster of Trials.
Me?
You are Yuna's guardian, no? Maroda's heard a curious rumor. I thought you should know.
I heard it from those crusaders. Seems that summoners have been going out on pilgrimage and just disappearing.
It could just be the fiends got them, but not so many so quickly.
Sorry I don't know more, but watch your back. Ain't much future for a guardian without a summoner, eh?
What? What y'all talking about?
I'm so warm.
We're talking about doing your job as a guardian.
Hey, I'm doing good. Right, big brother?
Please be careful.
Will do.
Passe!
Oh, what?
We're leaving!
Be right there! See ya!
The Cloister of Trials lies within. Are you prepared?
Yeah. Let's do this. It is 7 o'clock. We've got an hour left. Cool.
All right, guardians, at attention.
We are ready.
All right, let's do it.
Right, time to get confuddled all over again. Thanks. Yeah. Who's this? Yeah. As long as we get the main treasure, that's the thing that counts. And then obviously the Aeon.
and we've lost those two spheres. Ah, it's this one. Cliff goes on the wall. Okay, so if we... That resets it all. I'm assuming the book, we've got to fill this somehow so that they're doing stuff. Yeah, that's gonna take that off. We know that. Okay. Now, if we push this. On the boy pedal. Pedal? Pedestal. Platform. Panel. There we go. Alright, that lights that up. What if we put this so it goes into the other bit? Right, I remember exactly what we have to do here. Kind of. Okay, if we... Is that door gonna close? Yes, okay. But I seen something there. I wonder if... No, we don't know how to do that just now. Okay, that does nothing. Alright. Well, you go in there. Good door. Now, if I remember correctly, we push this off the edge, it floats in the middle. Yep. Nice. Cool. Alright, so that's that bit done. But he jumps automatically. Okay. Put you in there. Get that pedestal back up here by doing that. Yep. And we need to put these two spheres in the other recesses at the main entrance. I believe. Yes. Here we go. I haven't seen a destruction sphere, so I'm thinking there might be a second space for this. Here in this, this temple. Unless it's... Okay, with that being there, I'm wondering. What happens? Is this lit up here, didn't it? What happens if we do this? if we already used that power, that sphere. There's no harm in checking. Doing nothing for there. But if we take this one, which is obviously different. Can we push this pedestal downstairs, I wonder? Let's see. Will it stop us? Yes, it will. Okay, so that's not something that we do. These in here. That, no, they don't go in there. They go in the door down the bottom. This way. Back up here. I need to get that other one. And then put that in as well. I'm wondering if that glyph is for something though, because it's got a, it looks like a sphere in the center of it on that camera angle. Okay. There's a second area. Right. Can I go back down? I can. Cool. Let's go grab. I can't grab that. It's needed. Oh, that isn't. Okay. I think this might be the only temple that doesn't give you a destruction sphere to use. Because this is the last bit, I'm sure, and... Yeah, see? But no destruction sphere this time.
We wait here.
You should try to settle down. Yuna will be blamed if anything happens.
Stop pacing around.
Well, well, you again. Still traveling with quite the crowd, I see. What is it, Bartello? You know this riffraff?
You are... Aran, no?
What of it?
Can I shake your hand? Aran. No, Sir Aran. You're the reason I became a guardian.
I cleaned his hands through, bless him.
Thank you, sir. This means so much to me.
Calling the personal guardian the Lord Braska Riffraff?
And you call yourself a summoner?
Yeesh.
Bartello, enough. Get back here.
Enough.
Hang in there, buddy.
A little worshiping his hand. Ooh, listen to that.
Quite the show, yeah? Not so good on the heart, though.
Stop pacing around.
I swear, I'll never wash this hand again.
Please, touch me with that hand and I'll remove it.
Bless him.
How much longer? She sure is taking...
Ah, she's such a bitch.
You should try to settle down. Yuna will be...
Yes, we've heard that.
Pick spot. Shut up. Wait.
Imari runs from the summoner.
You owe much to your father. All these guardians. And Sir Auron, too?
LSD.
And I hear Maester Seymour is quite taken with you. The world must look different when you're the daughter of Lord Braska.
This has nothing to do with my father. I'm traveling on my own, as a full-fledged summoner.
Oh, is that so?
What's Tidus doing in the background?
Then try standing on your own two legs for once.
You're dancing for some reason.
Your guardians won't be able to protect you when the time comes.
Yay, Ixion. Cool. That's such an... All the Aeons in this game look so cool. To be fair, they look cool in all the games, but I mean... what time did that say? 1909, okay.
We're leaving once Yuna gets here.
No matter how dark the night, morning always comes.
Mm-hmm.
And our journey begins anew.
Get ready for the journey ahead. Dana has left. Isaru too.
We're leaving once Yuna gets here.
In here? No, but there's a chest in there. That wasn't... I couldn't get that early because our blood was there. Switch here. Let's see what that is. Plus 5. Oh, nice. Okay, that's definitely going on. I have to go into the temple for her? Is she in one of these rooms? New. Yuna, where are you? Ah, that one.
She was working until dawn, healing the wounded, sending the fallen.
Okay, I guess I'll just let her sleep for now then. Ah, morning.
What? Morning?
Don't worry.
But it's morning.
Pardon me, guys.
I'm so sorry. I'll get ready right away.
Rush, rush, rush.
Just a moment.
Rush.
Don't worry. It's okay.
Yo, sleepyhead.
Sorry. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
Really, there's no rush. Here. Your hair.
A summoner with bad hair. What's the world coming to?
You could have woken me up.
We called to you, but with all that snoring.
What is it today? Everyone's picking on me. You too, Sir Orin?
Once Lady Yuna fixes her hair, we leave.
Yep, even Orin.
I hadn't really laughed like that in a long time. It was only later that I realized. The only one really laughing then was me. Laughing must have been the only thing keeping them going.
Before we keep going, I'm using
so early? Lady Yuna, you must be exhausted after working so hard last night. Will you be okay?
I feel that I have rested enough, but thank you for your kindness. Will you be leaving too?
Yes. First we cross the moon flow, and then we head north in search of chocobos to replace those we have lost.
Once we find chocobos, our mounted forces will ride again.
Huh? Aren't you missing someone?
Captain! Wait for me!
What took you so long? We're leaving.
You expect me to keep up with a chocobo?
With a chocobo?
Lady Yuna, I wish you good fortune. Elma, Clasco, let's go.
Ma'am.
Hey, can I just rest a sec?
No complaints.
Where to next?
We cross the moonflow.
Gotcha. Moonflow, baby, here we come.
What's Waka doing? They keep dancing. We can't do anything in there, so... Hey, battle! Get to see people's new swords.
Let me break the ice.
Wow. That's a cool looking sword he's got now. Love that.
Not again!
Think of it as training.
Wow, the game's got a cheek. Frost. Fire. Yo. Nice. That's, I have to admit, chat, that's one of the better looking swords for the MC. For Tidus. Guys, how do we say that?
We can all learn a lesson from what has happened to the Crusaders.
Kind of driving me mad, to be honest.
Only the truly faithful have a hope of defeating sin.
Oh, there's a little log pop there. That was close, we nearly missed that. Nice, a couple of level one spears. That's some weird stuff. Black magic. Fire. Nice. Another Serena on guard. Mari's enemies. Spinny, spin, 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 spin. Woo! And, oh, ooh.
Fight, fight, fight.
Need to try to find Histaka because, Hista? If that would be the one. Ooh, fire isn't the thing for that. Okay. Missed. Nice. That was a big crit as well from him. Lulu has so much mana there as well. Nice. Brute force power attack.
Let's go.
Poison steel. Let's have a look at that. See if that gives any poison touch. Ooh. You know what? I don't think that's actually worth taking up what we have. We are gonna level up just that little bit more.
Oi! Who was that?
Let's see. Move. From there. God, we've got enough mana spheres. Nothing for Kamari, Waka, or Yuna, or in cool, that's everyone leveled up. Can we get the chest before we speak to them? No.
Look! One of Kimari's friends looks just like him.
What?
Both follow summoners on all fours. Hornless goatlings. Hornless! Hornless!
insult, Kimari. Wrong. We come to warn little Kimari. Summoners disappear. Never return. Next will be Kimari's summoner. Poor Kimari. Lost his horn. Next lose his summoner. Pitiful Kimari. Howl alone. Howl alone.
Do those two got something against you? What? They were just picking on you?
Kimari would deal with them.
And I'll help.
Kimari alone.
But...
Kimari got alone.
It's Kimari's problem. You can't interfere. It's a rule.
I'm worried.
Let the Ronso deal with Ronso problems, yeah?
Oh,
that's how it's always been.
Wow.
I mean, I'm worried about those summoners disappearing.
They aren't just disappearing into thin air.
Hey, if we guardians do our job, no problem, right?
Oh.
Confident.
Yeah.
Ooh, it dodged. Ooh, 582 for a poison hit. Jesus. Let's see. Ah, no, I need, you know.
Go, go, go!
My turn.
Why not get it with both, huh? That's our new Aeon. Lightning
My
unicorn.
My name's Yuna. Pleased to meet you.
I forgot how good that looks. Does a lot of damage too. Wow. Interesting. Another weapon for Tidus. Distill power. Okay, so what does that actually do?
Should have slept in this morning. Ha! Oh yeah.
Go, go, go.
Wrong one.
Yeah.
Damn. Orange land warrior too. Nice. I'm gonna have to look into what I believe his is. That's his stun himself. That'll kill her next turn if I don't do that. Never mind, she's dead anyway. Wow. And now, Tidus is asleep. What? Damn, they keep going for Yuna. He's completely out of mana. Okay. So just playing attacks and go. Damn it, it's killed her again.
I'm truly sorry.
Where did he pull that one from? Slice and dice, nice. Still got 3k life left on it. Not good. Ah, shit.
So you need someone with magic skills.
That was close. Nearly just stole that gun, attack it. Hey, they'll go. That was a tough one. Yuna kept getting killed. Alright, now I need to heal everybody. This mirror, is it after that battle, everything, like the fiend activity seems to be a bit more everywhere now. Nice, three more level ones, these three is cool. I don't like Auron. Good job he's tanky now. I love these bigger spells. There's so much damage to them. And we can actually level up a little bit more again. Nice, 200 more HP. More mana for Lolo. Mari, nope. Yuna can move. Nice. Okay, cool. I was gonna say that's gonna walk a fair bit then, we didn't get any coming at us. We need to get main guys. We'll have to get his ability up. Magic point. MP. I'm actually going to switch Lolo out for Yuna. Because we need to get Yuna a little bit higher in
Let
health.
Them come.
And I need to change Orin's what do you call it? Overdrive mode. Oh. Nice, so that brings him back at half HP. Okay. Nice little touch from him. Oh, back. We've got this new one. I didn't know I forgot that I had that actually. Wow. I think Reed does not like him. Yourself, you know.
Farewell.
Nice.
Yeah.
That's her again.
We meet again.
Suspicious lady.
I heard you took part in Operation Meehan. You've seen that Machina aren't the answer. In the end, only summoners can hope to defeat Sin.
You are right. I must train harder.
I can help with that, if you like. I propose a contest of aeons. A friendly contest, of course.
I'm ready.
That's the spirit. But before we begin...
We know so much more this time.
I have healed your aeons. Well, shall we?
Is using Ixion.
Call whichever Aeon you want.
Yeah, boy, Ifrit out. Ifrit, even. I'm butchering these names, I know I am.
Don't hold anything back. Show me what you've learned.
Hey, that's probably gonna come. Oh no. Lovely. I'll take this sexy on. Imagine what this kind of battle would be like in real life. It'd be devastating to wherever it would happen. It'd be like a Naruto battle. And then there's Shippuden. Oh, nice, we won. Just, but we still won.
Stop. That is enough.
No AP end, of course. No items found.
You're good. You bested me fairly. Here, your prize. Go on, take it.
Dragon skill times two. Summon the soul. Ooh. Possessing the summon the soul. Allows aeons to learn new abilities by expending items. I've never seen this before. Select abilities. Then select an aeon. A list of available abilities will appear. Item cost for each ability is also displayed at the top right of the screen. Okay. On the left is the amount of items currently in stock. On the right are the amount of items left after the ability is learned. Items are spent when Aeons learn abilities. Abilities that have already been learned. And abilities for which there are insufficient items are displayed in grey. Okay. And cannot be selected. When you select an ability you want to learn, you'll be asked for a final confirmation. Select yes at the prompt to teach the ability to the Aeon. This is... Aeons can learn most of the same abilities as that of characters. Cool. Wow.
I look forward to meeting you again. Till next time, Yuna.
That's the first time I've seen that ability. That thing in this game. Auron, Dragon Fan, but we need to set the mode, so... Tidus is still... Yep. Mari hasn't learned anything. We're not really using him, to be honest. Lulu learned something before. Did she? Yes, she learned Comrade. Cool. Alright, so where was this? Aeons. Ifrit. Oh, can't learn cure from them.
Okay.
cool. Formation. Ah. I forgot to heal my party, didn't I? Oren, your other driver is going to come out. Let's see. Oi. Still got rid of the flying one, so that's good. I bring you Alpha. Nice. 7,132. Damn, E3, damn. Magic defense sphere. Cool. Right, first things first, guys. Next taste sphere we get. We need to definitely have a look at, just gonna keep doing that, pinching the ability spheres. Although I should put Lulu on, shouldn't I? Yeah, let's put Lulu in here. I think Spiral Cut actually done more damage. Let's see. Yeah, I think it did.
Let's go.
There's gotta be a save point coming up soon.
Whoa.
Hmm.
This is the Moonflow. These are moon lilies. They say that clouds of pyreflies gather here when night falls.
The entire river glows like a sea of stars.
Really? Hey, I got an idea!
We're not waiting till nightfall.
Shut down.
Then, once we beat Sin, we're coming back.
I hope I got that.
Hey, we better hurry or we'll miss the shoe puff.
Shoe puff? That's some kind of boat?
Kinda.
This is a shoe puff.
Whoa! Let's ride! Come on, let's go!
It's like a big kid.
All right, we board soon as we ready, huh?
Well, just once. 10 years ago, with Kimari. Remember?
Shoopuff shook, Yuna fall in water. Shoopuff scoop up Yuna with long nose. Yuna jump in 3 more times for fun. Kimari worried.
Whoops.
Yuna had fun. Kimari happy.
I love how he's speaking more and more though. Oh my god, there's no save points here.
No!
Please.
Impossible.
What's wrong?
This guy won't let our chocobo on the sh-
Ah, it is kind of-
It's just not-
He-
So what? We just leave him behind-
Hey, I didn't say-
It is no good. We will have... We will find a ford where we can cross on... Yes, Captain, sir.
But that'll take days.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
Oh.
That's our captain. Yeah.
Where there's a will, there's a way. Those words stayed with me. I wonder how Captain Lucille is doing.
Hmm. 5,000 gil. Wow, they're just chucking the money at us now. Right, guys. We are 10.5 hours for the game. And that is going to be me coming off this now. for the night. There won't be any more streams now until next week. The next stream will be our 12-hour stream, which I believe is going to be on the 27th. Monday 27th. So I'll be talking about that more on the socials and everywhere. So from you guys, I'm going to go see who we can quickly raid real quick. F Debris. We're gonna go raid someone else. Let's see. /raid. Anyway, guys, that's gonna be it from me. Please go and wish them all well and tell them that I said hello and I hope they're enjoying the game. See you all later. Catch you all in the 12-hour stream. Bye.